A series of explosions at a Florida propane plant sent several people to the hospital. About 24 people were working at the plant when the explosion started. Authorities say at least 3 of them are critically injured, but all of the workers have been accounted for. Neighbors say it sounded like bombs going off. Some said they could see propane tanks flying into the air. The cause of the blast is still unknown. The plant usually stores about 53,000 20-pound propane gas tanks.